first in is a lady who knows exactly what she wants from today. 23-year-old holiday camp singer, Holiday Holly.
I want people to hear me, sis, and not just at hotels, weddings, or at hotels. It's my time. My voice is big, it's big, powerful, and it's big, and I don't look like the kind of person that would have that voice. It's time to show that off. Look, I want to surprise people, and I'm here to prove it.
And what do you want?
I want to stand on a stage. Yeah.
Good luck.
Hi. How are you?
Good. How are you doing? What's your name?
My name's Holly Jervais.
And how old are you?
3, and I'm from the sunny Isle of Wight.
So who do you aspire to be?
I'm Holly Jervais. Look at me, here's my stage.
I've got the message.
What are you saying?
Pardon?
Start singing.
I pour some sugar on it, sugar, don't be shy.
Don't be
stingy. I'm a growing girl because I'm big. There ain't nothing about me that's suitable. When judges, you look like a hell parade.
Thank you.
Thank you, Holly. Simon?
Your mouth is far, far too big when you sing. I mean, it was like looking into a cave. I've never seen anything so huge in my life. And because your mouth is so big, this weird noise sound comes out of it. It was absolutely terrible.
Well, what would you say to the people that employ me now?
Who are they?
Please answer me that.
Who are they?
No.
Because
I'm not
being
just a singer. I have to have this. This is what I do.
I was just making the point. It is one thing being
a
singer.
No. Yeah, I know, but I know you're...
It is another thing being a recording artist.
The thing is, though, Simon, I have to have this. This is what I do. I have to be given a chance.
No, Holly, you're a naturally good singer.
Okay.
It's verging on serious rather than funny, and I know that's how you intend it to come across.
No, not at all.
Do you know what? Maybe you should take up, like, preaching, because that part of it was great.
That was good.
You sold yourself.
Holly, you're a very good saleswoman.
I respect your opinion. Four no's?
Well, we're going to find out. Louis?
No.
Yeah, you were right.
Thank you very much.
Four nose? No. To hear that I'm in the wrong profession. Thousands of people up and down this coast. My agent can't be wrong. And I'm wrong.
So it's been a disaster for Holly.